Do you have dreams and goals? Sure you have. But what are you doing to make them come true? Often dreams and goals stay as daydreams unless you do something, turn them into reality. Achieving your dreams and goals depends on several factors. You need to have a specific and clear goal. You have to be sure that you really want to achieve your goal. You need to create a clear mental image of your goal. You need a strong desire. You need to discard doubts and thoughts about failure. You have to show confidence and faith and persevere until you achieve your goal. How many people fulfill all the above mentioned requirements? Just a few. Most people do not know that there are laws governing success which should be followed. It is so easy and simple to daydream and then say, well, it is just a daydream. It will never come true. It is so easy to give up and lose faith and motivation. When you're facing obstacles, you can achieve your dreams and goals using your mental tools. Achieving your goals shouldn't be a tough deal. In fact, it can be fun and pleasure if you go in the right way. It is not hard physical work that brings success. Success does not require hard physical labor. In fact, you need to do mental work. Success is attained through work, perseverance, ambition, and visualization. This is a process often that takes time, shorter or longer depending on the goal. However, sometimes success might appear in a miraculous and surprising manner. Sometimes opportunities appear and doors open, but you need to get in and take advantage of the opportunity. Everyone has bigger and smaller goals. Visualizations and affirmations make them easier and faster to achieve. Do you think that only major goals can be considered as goals? For example, becoming wealthy, getting an expensive car, buying a big house with a swimming pool, building a very successful business. The truth is that the following are no less important goals. Waking up early in the morning, arriving to work on time, spending more time with your family, reading a book, going to see a movie with your wife, husband, girlfriend, or boyfriend, controlling your eating habits, exercising your body. You can achieve dreams and goals. You can achieve dreams and goals. Your future is created by you. Do today, not tomorrow. To achieving your goals, you have to be hungry. Achieving your goals, you have to be hungry.